Well, it's another event that helps promote Race for Good. This is the main objective. We've been growing as a movement in social solidarity, and such an important rally like FAF always gives our association a boost. So we are here, you know, just to promote the causes and of course have a little bit of fun.
I drove this car during 3 years, and for me it's a big pleasure to have André here driving the car for such a good cause. I think he's going to show a good speed, because he doesn't want to talk about the sportive objective, but he can do a good job as well, not only the charity reason. So I wish the best of luck to André, and I hope he can make more rallies with us in Team Hyundai Portugal.
Well, it came around in the first test that I did with the Citroën before I made the change to Hyundai, of course. I had a good sensation. Of course, I was more involved with off-road racing. And then one day I tested the rally car, and it was love at first sight. Since that moment, the passion grew with rally, and now I had the chance with Hyundai Portugal that signed a partnership with the Race for Good. Of course, Bruno's car is well-coached, well-trained, so I have nothing to do, just sit on the car and drive it to the end. Not really here for the performance result, but just to call attention to Race for Good and to our causes is the most important thing.
Now, Bruno says he's helping you, but he's a Benfica fan.
So. Yeah. Yeah, it's a big rivalry. That was well noted the first time I knew Bruno. Bruno was Benfica, I was Porto. So sometimes we are always with this in the limit of fighting. But in rallying, we have a good partnership, and Bruno is a great driver. I wish him all the best in this rally. It's very, very important for him. Football aside, we have a wonderful relationship.